and Merry Christmas. I just wanted to make a really quick video to wish everyone a nice Christmas. It's been a tough year for everyone the world over, and if you've made it this far, I think that's worth celebrating. I just wanted to let you know how we are spending Christmas and what Christmas in the UK looks like this year. With all this tier 1, tier 2, tier 3, if you've been watching the news, you know that it's been changing a lot, and there's a lot of restrictions in the country at the moment. There's some areas where you're not allowed to leave your house to mingle with other people in another house. There's some areas where you're not allowed to leave your county or your city. There's some areas where you can meet with family, but up to a certain amount of people and only up to a certain amount of time. And especially on Christmas Day, it's limited only for Christmas Day, and that means that it's going to be a very different Christmas for everyone. Christmas in the UK is usually very celebratory, very big. I think here they go all out. I've been spending Christmas, I love spending Christmas in the UK. I've been spending Christmas here for the last 8-9 years. So this, I think, will be my 9th Christmas in the UK, and I've always spent it with my husband and his family. I mean, even before we were married, I was always coming to spend Christmas with him, and I just love how like the lights light up and how they just go crazy. It's so beautiful at Christmas time. I used to arrive in the UK just before Christmas, and I'd get my husband to drive me around and just show me the lights, and I love the lights, especially in London. I haven't been to London this year, but they've done it in Bristol, and it's really beautiful, and they've still managed to maintain that spirit of Christmas. And even as you're walking around or cycling around or just moving around, you see people have still put up trees. Like, people do this thing where they put Christmas trees next to the window, and sometimes people put like Christmas decorations and lights outside of their houses. And so it's such a nice Christmassy feel, even though we might not be coming together as we normally do. That sense of Christmas is still there, and the feeling of just joy and celebration. And so it's really nice to see that people have maintained that, and that's really good. This year we're going to be able to spend it with my mother-in-law, which we always do, but this time my brothers-in-law will not be able to join us because of the restrictions. They are both in areas where they are not allowed to leave their locale, so they can't spend it with any other person. They're going to have to be just at home with their wives. So that's a very different Christmas. We're going to try and do like a Zoom Christmas. I mean, Zoom is where everyone lives now, so we kind of have made that normal. But I just thought I'd do a very quick video. I know I've been horrible with messages since I got back to the UK, but I just thought I'd do a really quick video just to say a happy Christmas to everybody and to wish you all well. And whatever you do, wherever you are, I know in Kenya people will probably be able to come together with their families. That's really good. If you manage to do that, hopefully you'll make some lovely memories with your families. And if you've, like I said, if you've made it this far, that's something to reckon and just recognize how lucky we are. And I want to hope that 2021 is going to just, I believe that it's going to be the year that we all get what we wish for. So a happy Christmas and a happy 2021. Let's take this year by storm, and let's just achieve and accomplish. If there's something that 2020 has showed us, is that life is short. And so hopefully 2021, we go out and we achieve all the things that we desire. So Merry Christmas from us here, and a lovely, lovely time. Right, so I've grabbed my daughter, and we are wearing matchy-matchy outfits. This is our first matchy-matchy mother-daughter Christmas look. And I just thought I'd grab her quickly just to say hi. Summer hi. Summer hi. And wish you all a lovely Christmas. Lots of love from us. Mwah. 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 Big kiss. Mwah. Mwah. Bye. Lots of love. Mwah.